Ja, Johan, goedemorgen. Zoals je misschien ziet, ik ben in Londen. Nu is die plaatselijke tijd ongeveer 9 uur. En ik ben op weg naar een man die heeft gehoord van onze weddenschap en mij wil gaan helpen met de strijd van de voetbalkantines. Want toen die man hoorde van die weddenschap van ons, zei hij gelijk, kom een keer naar Engeland. Ik heb vaker met dat beltje gehakt. Misschien kan ik je wat goede tips geven, Wilfred. En hier gaat het dus allemaal gebeuren, want daar is hij. Jamie!
Come on, Wilfred!
How are you?
I've been waiting for you.
Long time no see.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Yeah, good to see you, man.
Oh, long time, man.
It sounds like you're a busy man at the moment.
Yeah, I'm quite busy at the moment. It's going well.
Yeah.
It's a little bit going out of hand as well.
And in a good way?
Yeah, in a good way. It started with this woman, that's my wife. You like her?
She's lovely.
Yeah, I like her as well. And that's my daughter.
What can I say to that? I can't be too enthusiastic, otherwise I look bad. But yeah, she's very lovely.
This is the guy why I'm here. This is him. What do you think of him?
That's a real man right there. A real man. Look at that.
You think so?
Yes, I love him. Look at him. He looks like a caveman. This is a man that likes meat.
Yes,
can
I
you
think
tell?
He doesn't eat anything anymore. He only eats yogurt and things like that.
Oh.
What do you think of his haircut, by the way?
It's terrible, but I love it.
Yeah?
Yes.
But he said to me when I started with this book, it's a good book, he said, but I don't think it's possible to change the culture in football, especially not in amateur football, in the canteens. Mm. And then I said, okay, let's bet. Let's make a bet. If I can change at least 15 canteens, what do you do then? Then he said, I will cook in one of those canteens. We will come to do a show over there. We will get there with a lot of famous football players. And then I will support you as well. 15 canteens. Mm. Now we need your advice. What do we have to do to get people changed?
Well, I mean, in some respects, you know, what our friend here was talking about was food culture, the pressures on parents, the pressures on children, the marketing. I mean, you know, there is and there will be massive change.
Yeah.
And the question for me and for you and for many of your audience is, but when?
The 16th of May, what is going to happen then?
So Food Revolution Day is about taking all of that together. And they wanted one day where we all come together to talk about the things that we're passionate about.
But we're going to help you there.
Yeah, no, we're going to work together.
Yeah, I talked to a lot of Premier League clubs in Holland and they want to join you as well. AZ, PSV Eindhoven, Groningen, Cambuur, that's my club by the way. And they want to do something on that day as well with food and kids and things like
Fantastic.
That. So yeah, that's great.
I am also going to contribute a little competition as well because me and my Dutch team at Jamie Magazine, we're going to give a competition of €15,000 winner to the best canteen.
You mean that?
Yeah, absolutely.
So the 50 plus canteens can compete for €15,000?
250 can compete.
Okay.
You know, and the best one where you feel that they've really taught you something,
yeah.
Not just responded, but like over delivered, they're going to get to win €15,000 to spend on equipment or, you know, tables, chairs, whatever they need to make their canteen even more impressive. So, Johan, you said that you would cook in the kitchen if he got 50 kitchens, okay? But now he's got 250 kitchens.
Oh, not that rich. 50
If you get 250 kitchens, you're going to cook in that kitchen naked. Oh, yeah. That's the challenge.
I think he will do that.
You can have a penny to cover up the meat and
veg. He says I'm the white Negro, so it's no problem. Yeah, he always says that in the show. He always says it. Yeah.
Yeah, you couldn't say that in England, but God bless Holland.
Yeah, we can say everything. Yeah.